planning your trade is one of the most important things you should do as a trader. If you fail to plan, you plan to fail. You have to plan every single trade that you take. When I first started trading, I planned nothing. In my first 6 months, nothing was planned. But when I started to plan and write things down, write down the vision, make your plan. Have a short-term goal to a long-term goal. So I have what I'm going to make every time I trade, every day, every week, every month, every year. So I have everything planned, right? Proper planning prevents poor performance.